Yeah, so we're going to be playing Bowser's Fury. Episode, was it 5 or 4? Resume, because it's the only one I have on this account. Okay, I legit hate these Bowser Juniors. It's like stalking me. And the Mario in this episode. Not wrong one. Like the little Mario. That'll be 2D. Do it. Okay, not legit. This black is getting rid of me. I'm gonna lose my cool if this Bowser Jr. doesn't paint his paint. I'm gonna have a little break. I wonder what happens if we get all of them on this level. Is that? Maybe there will be a celebration. Oh, it says they can do some awesome. Boom. It's gonna be awesome. It's over there. Okay, now. At least it is. Will something special happen? I'm hoping. By the way, after we play Bowser's Fury, there might be a little bit of change. Okay, there's not gonna be Bowser. There's no Mario. Let's see if we can see Bowser's no way gonna. Let's see if we head back here. Is that okay, Trey? Some FPS is gonna be hard. This is hard. Look at that. Okay, I'm just gonna restart. This is shiny. I play this game plenty of times to know. Let's just see. We're going all those. Maybe it's... Maybe the Blaster Fury block I can do the best. Oh yeah, in the last episode we did it with that one. In the episode before. You know what? We haven't been listening through. Let's go ahead and listen through this. Let's go ahead and fight Bowser. Come on, come on. Okay, I'm not gonna send it. I just may as well go find a half. Gimme. Yes, it says. I wonder what happened. That's awesome. I'm sorry. I keep. Oh, are you kidding me? I hate this. We gotta wait for Mario. We gotta wait for the Mario. Okay, nice. Just get into this. I haven't had my first fight yet, and I want to. We actually just gave it a hit and double. We're gonna do that. Right. I'm gonna get scared. If you just saw that, I wasn't. It's a hint to something that's gonna happen on my birthday soon. Don't shoot. Don't shoot head on me. We have more areas. Well, we know we can't get over there. I just hope we have something that we can cross the fire. You know the first video when we were getting Chester in here? We may as well not do it because he's just like, yes! What's this? Oh, there's a crying kitty over there. Do we give them this kitty? There you go. And there better not be a green one with fire when we get into later episodes. Lost kitten by the shore. Collected 15 cat chains already. Yeah, but if we don't know about me, I know. Changed it so that it wouldn't be inverse controls. You had to go the option horizontal panel. Well, I think it's good time to read that. Get this one. Hopefully I remember to get like 5. I think it's 5. And shot, and let's get the one to make it to the end. I don't know. Hopefully, we're gonna make it to the end of this game. I'll be happy when we get to the end of this game. Not because I don't like this game, it's because. Yeah, I don't know. let's see what this one is. I feel like this, all of these power-ups, besides I think probably one of them, and the Giga Battle, is not in Super Mario 3D World. Okay, now, I'm gonna go up here, and there's gonna be a cat, and I wasn't expecting. Look, there's a cat. I'm gonna be nice and actually give it to her, because usually, my friend, she loves cats. I don't want to hear your time to moan. I just want to give you it. It may seem like we haven't figured out how to fix the yelling problem, but we have. I'm just so mad right now that things are going to be green. Because I'm not giving it. You may ask for three, but I'm not giving you three. Looks like we actually make it. We might play this one tomorrow. I wasn't keeping track of the time. So we can do... Let me just decide this catch up. What's it called? What's this place called? Clash with Cat Boom Boom. Definitely tomorrow. So make sure you had a fantastic time. Get out of here. You had a fantastic time because we defeated Bowser once, hopefully. And there's a greedy cat that I'm not giving anymore. I think she had a fantastic time and I was at a bunch.